What's up, guys? This is the South African porcupine, Hystrix africaustralis.
All my life, I've had passion for animals and nature all around us, from our scaly friends to the furry ones. Now follow me through my steps to become one with nature. You're watching Critter Creeper.
Now these guys are the biggest rodent in Africa, as well as the biggest porcupine species. Now these porcupines are monogamous, which means they live in pairs. Now these guys make very deep holes with quite a lot of tunnels as well where they stay. Now these guys are nocturnal, so they come out at night. Now unfortunately these guys are pests for farmers due to them destroying people's crops. Now they are omnivorous, which means they eat plant matter and animal matter. There are mainly things like roots, fruit and bark of the trees, as well as things like carrion, carcasses of animals or bones and so on. Now this guy is absolutely gorgeous. Now they can get quite bigger than this guy, but he's quite powerful as well. Now this is one of the safest ways to handle them, but it's very hard to get them in this position. As you guys can see, they have these quills, and these quills protect them. Now as soon as they feel threatened, they'll erect the quills to look as big as possible. And if that still doesn't work, they'll try to reverse into the animal and stab it with the quills. That's how they defend themselves. Now these guys are rodents, like I said, which means they constantly have to chew to keep the teeth short, or the front incisors. What a beautiful animal, the South African porcupine. So we're going to release this beautiful porcupine. Hopefully he can have a good, long and happy life. Cheers, buddy.